provides a remedy. Tort law basically prevents people from taking the law into their own hands by providing a social remedy. And it's akin to a social contract because it implies a duty of everybody out there to behave in a reasonable manner. And if they breach that duty, the law provides a way for you or the person harmed to go into court and seek money.